Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning students, how are you today? Meet again with Miss Cicin in English lesson. Subject, part of house. Kompetensi dasar mengenal bagian-bagian rumah dan benda-benda di rumah. Tujuan pembelajaran, siswa dapat menyebutkan bagian-bagian rumah beserta benda-benda di rumah. Part of house, living room. Bedroom. Kitchen. Bathroom and the others. Things in the living room. Sofa, television, vase, carpet and the others. Things in the bedroom, bed, lamp, pillow, blanket, and the others. Things in the kitchen, pan, stove, fork and spoon, knife, and the others. Things in the bathroom, shampoo, toothbrush, soap, shower, and the others. Okay students, enough the lesson for today. Thanks for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.